Hello and welcome back, Sarge and Sebastian. Let's continue in chapter 7, The Keeper. Ooh, spooky. Ooh, what's this? Juice, thank you. Tasty. Damn. That was good ass timing with that crouch.
I'd better start searching for my partners.
Dun dun dun. Dun, dun, dun. Bam! Bitch. That's okay. What is this? Dun, dun, dun. Dun, dun, dun. I heard a mouse. Squeaky. We're just missing Tom. Where is Tom? Okay, let's go. Look. Nothing. Oh my. Ooh, another one. Ooh. More juice. Oh. I'm so juiced up. What the fuck is this shit? What the fuck? You're gonna take the time to light all these candles, but you're gonna leave this mummified body here? Whatever, bitch over here looking like she was fucking dehydrated. Over here looking like a fucking stick of beef jerky. Oh, son of a bitch! No, fuck that. I ain't even gonna try. I'm done. Ooh! Fuck off, bitch. Miss me with that gay shit. Okay. This side. Hey, you guys shut the fuck up. I can hear you. Breathing. Breathing my air. No. That reminds me of, Dave Chappelle. I believe it was Dave Chappelle. Yeah, it was Dave Chappelle, the KKK leader skit. Where he was a blind black guy portraying as the white supremacist leader. Breathing all the white man's air. Damn, Chappelle, you're funny. That's one of my favorite ones besides the crackhead one. Nope. Nope, nope. Nope. If I could just look over his other shoulder. Turn that off. If I could just. Come on. Just get that. Fuck. I want a cookie. Wait, what? How do I only have... Is it safe? Who the fuck is making all that noise? Because it can't just be him. There's somebody else in here with him. It has to be. Oh, what the what? How did you know? You sons of bitches. Fuck you. No! You get. Oh, crap! That was bullshit. Come on. Let's see what happens. Do it. Do something. Do something. Oh shit. I thought.
Good night, David.
Good night. Oh. Shit. I guess shotguns aren't effective. Think you mean double juice me? Make me forgive you? Bitch, please. I missed that one. Okay. Nope, still not gonna forgive you. I missed this one too. Huh. What the fuck was that? Okay, I'm just seeing things. Okay. Nope. Yes. So, somehow these motherfuckers knew I was there before I was even there. Huh. It's not right. It's fucked up. Ooh, shotgun ammo. Thank you. I'm gonna need that. Okay. Thank you. Okay, let's go. Ooh. Yeah, say do it. Okay. Motherfuckers. God. Why do I eat in game? It's fucking annoying. All right, buddy. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. See what happens? Shouldn't have fucked her. I mean, assholes. Okay. Let's go get my juice. Delicious. The fuck was that? Why is that room so dark over? Okay. Ooh! I'm gonna get in that one. Take the stuff from it. I don't like this. Wait, did I reload? Okay. What the fuck is that? Oh. For a moment I thought it was, fucking scared me. Just a little bit. What the fuck is this? What the fuck? Okay, I missed something. I think that's the keeper. His wife, his daughter? I don't know. It's a big guy, though. What the fuck? I wasn't paying attention. Something happened. So spooky. Let's see what's going on over here. Oh man, he's a fucking one.
Looks loose.
The fuck you talking about? You think? Wow. Wow. Old lithograph, I think that's how you say it. This whatever was pried from a stone door where it seems to have been used as a key. Ooh, what the fuck? Used as a key? What? Why would it be in it if it's gonna close it? Oh shit. This is like fucking pyramid head shit right here. But it's a box. I'm scared. Ooh. What's inside? Ooh. Oh. What the fuck? What? Okay, it's time to go, Sebastian. Let's check the shelves. Let's check in the corners. Don't step on a trap. Like before. Get the note. Get the fuck out of here. Catacomb note. Help. His metallic pounding. He's coming. I run, but the follows. He follows. Help, God. Help. 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 Okay. Something spooky is going on. And I do not like it at all. Oh, me. Oh, my. Oh, me. Oh, my. Okay. I should be up. What are you doing? Yes, I knew I could break it. Okay, let's go. Down the stairs we go. Gonna see what's gonna happen. I hate stairs.
Oh shit.
What the fuck was that? Damn right, oh shit. It's Pyramid Head's cousin. Foxhead man. No, it's the keeper. Pretty sure Pyramid Head actually had a name besides Pyramid Head. Who knows? Not me at the moment. Oh yeah. Breaking locks without even touching them. Mm-hmm. Since 1981. Okay. I found it. Okay. Let's see if we can collect anything before an asshole shows up. There's nothing here. Time to leave. Busting that bitch. This is my room. Fuck out of here. Ooh, a special one. Lily's birth announcement. We welcome with love Lily Lynn Castellanos, born July 18th in 2006. It's 9:56 a.m. 7 pounds and 3 ounces, 14 inches. Proud parents, Sebastian and Mira Castellanos. Oh, how sweet. Oh shit, don't blind yourself, son. Whew. Let's go. Oh shit. Is that really news?
The sounds like some type, I see.
Didn't they find the catacombs like in the 1900s, 1900 something something? Not 2000 something. Catacombs found. Catacombs found beneath Paris. Pastor says, nothing to lose sleep over. Who took care of this place? Workmen repairing collapsed floor discover man-made passage beneath Cedar Hill Church. Claim they saw mummies. Parish denies access to historians, claiming sacrilege. Chris. Missing Chris Taylor. I almost said Taylor, fucking idiot. Well, Tyler. I mean, Taylor. Oh, God, fucking myself up. Construction foreman disappeared while overseeing repairs of a fallen church floor. Oh, no. Repairs were nearly complete, so it is unlikely he fell. Unlikely doesn't mean he didn't. Okay. Look at you. Bitch. Give me your key. Oh, I got two. Oh, thank you. Oh, thank you. Uh-oh. Thank you. Okay. Why are you opening them so slowly? What's wrong with you? Let's go juice up. I'm gonna go juice up and I'll cut back to you, so till then. Now we're done with all that, we can fuck off. We can leave. Back into the Keeper's Dominion. I don't even know what the fuck I was trying to say. Okay. Oh yeah, I gotta put the face on.
It fits.
Oh snap. Spooky. Which way to go first? This way. Okay. Might as well do it. Okay. What the fuck? Okay. Ooh, juice. That kind of place. Oh, ho. Give me there's another one. Delicious. That. You guys don't need that anymore. It's over here. I'll do that.
That cockroach, that sycophant, living off me, feeding off my work. I'll have to figure out how we got the combination to my safe. But there's no time for that now.
Wait, he got a combination to your safe? Shit, son.
No one can ever have that data. It is mine. My only way. Whoever opens that safe next had better be ready to pay the price.
Oh, I didn't open it. Never mind. I opened the Keeper's face safe. I'm safe. Holy shit. I know what that means. Can I use it? Okay. Yep, I know what that means. There's a fight coming up. But who's it against? The Keeper. Or just some faggots. This is not a good combination. Let's get the fuck out of here. Ow! Fuck my leg! Maybe I shouldn't have ran. Oh shit. What am I doing? point? What was it? Why? Wasting my time. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. I'm fucked either way. I'm either getting smashed or I'm getting grounded, smashed and ground up. Fuck, I'm so confused. Oh, snap. I'm gonna end it up here. Damn, was not expecting that. Kinda was, but not really. Okay. Oh, that was funny. Oh, shit. Okay, so I'm gonna end it here. Continuing the next part. This is Sarge and Sebastian saying thanks for watching. Goodbye, and maybe we'll meet the Keeper in the next part. Till then, have a good night.